All right, so I lived around like Hispanic people for a very long time. I'm Puerto Rican. My family's Puerto Rican. This is how it is everywhere, okay? It's very loud. Everybody's in your fucking business. Everywhere you go anywhere. And everybody's like, ¿qué está pasando aquí? Vamos a ver lo que está pasando aquí. Ay, mira, pero mira eso. Ay, Dios mío, mira eso. Wow. And then you got people giving opinions all the time, and everybody's all up in your shit all the time. It's true. And then you try telling your Hispanic parents about personal space. Que personal space, ni personal space. Tú eres de esta casa. There's no such thing as personal space. Privacidad, ¿qué es eso? Eso no existe. There's no such thing as privacy. So then. I'm just gonna be honest. This happens a lot. If you're gonna go outside, it always turns into an event where everybody is fucking talking all the fucking time. It's true. You get your ass in a fucking Puerto Rican gym or a Dominican gym, any type of gym around, like the el barrio coño, and it's all like this all the time. You think people are gonna stay to themselves? I don't think so. If you go out of your house, you best believe somebody's gonna talk to you. All the older generation are gonna come up to you and talk to you and ask you questions and say something, be like, oye, tú sabes esa esquina allá? Esa esquina, coño. Cuando yo era la edad tuya, yo hice muchas cosas en esa esquina. And you're like, man, I'm just waiting for the fucking bus. Please, sir, I don't know you, sir, please, sir. Mira, tuviste ese bus, ese autobús, esa guagua allá, esa guagua. Cuando yo tuve la edad tuya, yo estaba con mi novia ahí, y nosotros nos besuqueamos. And it's like, God, sir, please, sir, por favor, sir, please, sir. I just want to ride the bus, sir, please, please, sir. I have a test coming later. I have a test later. I need to get in the zone. I can't be talking to people. I should be studying. Coño.